You walk 4 steps forward and all the things we keep on. That's a motion. And all the things we keep on. Come on, keep talking. Keep talking. Fight. Come on, fight. Come on. Fight. Very good. Very good.
Go, Lopez.
Okay, that's how it is. When you are walking small, you're not believing in the word. When you're walking big step, you're saying, I, like Mother Mary, is holding on to the promise of God that I am healing. Now where's the pain? Is the pain there? Yeah, go. Now you want to walk more and more. Am I smiling also? Is that good? Very good, praise God. Hallelujah. Come on, let's go. Now, some of you will say, why did this brother not take him in the beginning? Please understand, testimony has power. His unbelief will change the whole atmosphere over here. So when people are believing, the healings are very fast, it's contagious. When one person comes with unbelief, he stops the whole atmosphere. So what do? I keep him till the end. Now when he is watching, everybody is getting healed. What is happening to him? His unbelief is going and belief is coming. That's why after the song, he's got his healing.
Praise the Lord.
Don't tell me what you saw me. You tell me. I'm not interested in you seeing me. I'm interested in you seeing the word of God. What is it?
Yes.
Is the preacher important or the word of God important?
Word of God.
So are we the people who will chase the preacher or the word of God?
Word of God.
Yes, God. That's the truth. That's the truth. You chase the word of God, hold fast like Mother Mary, and everything you'll see turning into glory.